On ruin came upon it. Loki often tells the tale of how Thrymir stole Thor's hammer. It seems his account of Thor. Loki often tells the tale of how Thrymir stole Thor's hammer. It seems his account of Thor's rage was no exaggeration. vital circlet. This would be a gift worthy of Gunnlaugr's attention. Shouldn't be seen here. A hood should work.
No sense. Lauf bar fyrir lífareiða!
Skeitt! Brennið! Ekki garð! Ímmur! Slíð!
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 Do you see?
Another life beyond this. I hope it is a better one.
Toil and drudgery is our lot.
My father was a thrall, as is my wife, as will our children be.
Small to my eyes, stranger.
Small in stature, but great in deed. I am the one they call Havi, the High One of Asgard, and I come bearing a great gift.
Your name is known to me, but what could mighty Suttungr want that a little thing like you could provide?
Your great cauldron, stolen by Hymir's sons. Let this offering be a beginning to the end of our hostilities. Such a small thing, yet so much deeper than it seems. Appearances can be deceiving, can they not?
Well spoken, Harvey. Our people may be enemies, but you have earned your welcome here. Thralls, an honored guest has come. Prepare a feast!
I hope also to meet your daughter, Gunnlóða. I have heard much of her skill in the mystical arts.
She will be toiling at her work, as ever. But be forewarned, she shuns the company of others.
I could summon her to the feast, if you like. We might discuss matters of alchemy on the way.
That would please me. You will find her in her grotto, up the path, within the circle of stones. Have a care, though. You are safe in my presence. But you wander Utgard at your peril.
I will be discreet.
And Harvey, be kind. Gunnlóða is different from you and I.
cover from the other.
Here's the stone circle, but no way into the sanctum. Another illusion. The way inside is revealed. Gunnlóða, what is this place?
Some time ago, we made powerful magic here. We sought to see all futures. But every road led to Ragnarok. Father does not visit here anymore. He sees no profit in it. But I am not yet ready to give up. You are Æsir.
I am.
I have seen images of the future, heard the voices of those who will come after us.
Voices from in there?
Yes. I leave them words. Little packets of possibility, waiting for unknown ears, many ages hence.
What do these future voices say?
They seek the wisdom of the past. They speak of things to come, but even they cannot turn the tide of Ragnarok.
There is to be a feast in my honor. Your father sent me to fetch you.
No, not yet. Listen. I want you to hear the voices. Are you there, Prophet? Can you hear me? Perhaps another day, another thread. Come, we must not keep Father waiting.
Who are you?
Winter's knife cuts deep, and sky pearls fall thick in this land.
It is cold out here.
How can that surprise you?
I haven't been outside in... I don't know how long.
You are devoted to your work.
Not my work, my responsibility. My people ignore the disaster bearing down on them. Someone must do something. We have long searched for a solution, until the burden of it has bent my mind. I do not think as clearly as I once did.
I've heard there's one method still untested.
There is, but to activate it would mean defiling our well of knowledge, from which all of Midgard drinks. There is no telling the change it would wreak on humankind. It would bring chaos at the least, and I do not wish to hurt them.
Even if it means the death of all Jotnar?
We will find another way. We must. This land is quite beautiful.
If there is another life beyond this, I hope it is a better one.
Drudgery is our lot.
Razor kept. Such things would do great harm in the hands of evil people. No stone walls will defend us when Ragnarok comes. All we have built here will be swept away. Magics there in that tower. Enchantment has seeped into its very walls. The wind and snow have gnawed that tower to the bone. Soon, we will knock it down.
Your feast is prepared. I hope it pleases you.
You are generous and hospitable indeed, great Suttungr. None can say otherwise.
And see, your gift stands in pride of place, brimming with freshly fermented mead. Enough for 100 Jotnar and more.
This is an unexpected honor. You have filled it already with mead from your vault, then?
No need. It has filled itself. Such is the magic of the cauldron.
Impressive. But what if it should run out of mead?
Do you hear this? Havi fears he will drink us dry. My cauldron is deep, but my vault is deeper. Do not worry about my stores of mead. I have plenty to go around.
Father, you know revelry does not suit me. Must I attend this feast? I have work to do.
Your work can wait, my daughter. Take a moment. Enjoy yourself.
Father, we have...
I insist. Havi, the guests are uneasy. They see an Aesir, but they do not know you. Will you address them?
I'm ready.
Now, we will hear from our honored guest. The Lord of the Aesir has come in peace and brought us a mighty gift. Attend.
I am Havi, deft of tongue and quick of wits, here to spin you a tale.
Your stories are wasted on them. They respect deeds, not hollow talk.
Though our people are enemies, I come here to do you honor, for I know that none feast nor fight like Jotna.
Your words are well chosen.
I offer a toast to Great Suttunga.
They do not love me as much as they love to feast.
Now we will drink deep and eat heartily.
Let the feast begin!
I need to empty that cauldron, then Suttunga will open his vault. The right food will inspire thirst. I should head to the kitchen. Utgarda, ancient keep of the Jotna. Suttungar holds sway within those walls.
You're not drinking, Gunnlodha.
I do not care for it. Drink is the heron that steals away one's memory.
Some would say it frees the spirit of worry.
We call those people drunks.
I see your wit is as sharp as your intelligence.
Wit? I was simply stating a truth.
Let us play a game. Ask me some riddles. I will see if I can guess them.
I enjoy a good riddle. How did you know?
All great minds enjoy riddles. You fashion order from disorder, sense from nonsense.
You have me at that. Very well. I will play.
Give me an easy one to begin.
Would that I had now what I had yesterday. Find out what that was. Mankind it mars, speech it hinders, yet speech it will inspire.
It is ale, of course.
A child could have solved that one. Would you like another?
All right, I'm ready.
Who is that shrill one who rides a hard road and has fared that way before? He kisses hard who has two mouths and goes only on gold.
A river has a mouth and sometimes flows on gold.
A good try, but the river's kiss is soft. It is a hammer. One more?
I feel good about this one.
Be prepared. This is the hardest yet. White-haired women, servants too, bore ale tub to the larder. No hand turned it, nor hammer beat it. But there, outside the islands, the upright one who made it.
Old age is the answer.
Old age? I think age is slowing your brain.
Well, now the game is over. Have I raised your spirits at all?
I feel a little better. You are kind to attend to me, Javi. Most have given up trying.
Humble foes of Thralls in wait. Give me an enemy worth the swing of an axe.
Is there any sweeter music than the clash of drinking horns?
Agir, mighty friend to the Asir. Are you not sorry to lose your cauldron?
It was never mine by right. Thor won it from Hymir so he might feast in my hall. I only kept it on his behalf. And after that bloody business with Hymir's sons, well, I'd as soon be rid of it. I'll have no strife beneath my roof.
The end of strife. I'll drink to that.
And I'll drink to anything.
Is there any sweeter music than the clash of drinking horns? What can I do to get them to drink faster? I should try the archery contest. No doubt they will toast my prowess.
Greetings, Harvey! Will you test your arm at archery? You must hit 3 targets in a handful of heartbeats.
I can chew the wings off a wasp.
Ah, but can you do it while mead-addled? Before each attempt, you must take a drink.
I'll take your challenge on one condition. For every drink I take, you take 2.
Ha! That's a condition I'll gladly accept. Are you ready?
Show me those targets.
Then take a drink and let fly!
You look a bit wobbly there! Careful!
Close your own! Close your eyes! Your luck will improve!
Fine shot! Now, have a drink and try another.
Close your eyes! Your luck will improve!
Steady eye now. The last one is the hardest.
Let us hope you hold your beer better than you hold a bow.
You are a keen shot, Harvey. Your hand grows steadier with drink, where others lose their eye.
Another round?
Not for me. My belly roils like a knot of eels. And I see 3 of you. I think I should walk this off.
The mead is half gone. An Aegir's cauldron can't be drained. Is that Loki there?
Loki?
Not me, friend. My name is Thok.
Forgive me. I thought you were someone else.
Too much drink in too little time. The cure for that is sleep.
Is that Loki there? Surely he would not dare.
Show us your might! Beat our champion, and we will drain our horns in your honor!
Bring me this champion, and I will shine my knuckles on his jawbone.
Behold!
Do not mock me. I will not fight a withered old crone.
If you are too afraid to face her, well, that is that.
If she is truly your champion, then so be it. I will try not to break her brittle bones, but I promise nothing.
Who is in the mood for a brawl?
Can you not beat an old woman?
I'll finish it!
Is she too strong for you?
Scared of that crumble bones?
Indeed, you are mighty. You have fought old age and won. No one has ever done that before.
Drink to me then, as you promised you would.
All of you! Empty your horns for Harvey!
Scared me! Come on!
Fire
Nobody's ever beaten the champion.
Drink in the name of Harvey!
Thralls. Humans kept in bondage, bred to serve. Such is the fate of the lowly.
No guests in the kitchen! Out! Somber souls will only sip at their drinking horns. Conjure us a tune to raise their spirits.
We are keen, but my harp has been stolen. We cannot play without it.
Who would steal a songbringer's instrument?
There was a group of children playing round us earlier, with mischief in their eyes.
I will get your harp back, and then you will play.
The guests are not drinking fast enough. Perhaps I can speed things along.
What is a feast without music? I want to dance.
When I'm drunk, I think I've lost my appetite.
Must we drink to our enemies now?
Does not belong to you, little thief. You should give it back.
What are you gonna do? Fight me for it?
Why don't you give me a real challenge?
All right. You want this hop? Go dive in that meat. Climb as high as you can, though. I want a big splash.
Watch and learn.
Not you too. You break the strings with your sausage fingers.
Bet they won't do it.
How many broken bones you think? 50 at least. Maybe 100.
There. Now give back the harp, so the musicians may play.
Ymir's hairy balls! That was amazing! You must be half-raven!
Who taught you such language?
Mother? Why?
Sutungar, your guest.
Right.
All gone? I never would have thought it possible. Gunnlaugr?
Father?
Open the vault. Instruct the thralls to bring more mead for my guests.
Do they really need more, Father? Several are unconscious already.
Do as I ask, daughter. Give them all they can drink.
As you wish, I will open the vault.
None will say that Sutungar is less than generous.
None will be capable.
Javi, I heard a noise and... What are you doing here?
I wanted to speak with you away from the others. I brought you something. A gift.
For me? Thank you, but why?
Fate, Gunlotha. We are helpless to escape it. And we were fated to be here now, together.
You and I? How? It makes no sense.
The Nornir spin their patterns, and we can only surrender. We are entwined, spun together. There's perfect sense in that.
Your words, your gift, your eyes when you look upon me. You bewilder me, Javi. I do not understand you.
Listen and attend. I will show you all you need to know. By this strange magic might the Aesir evade our doom. Hurrikin has promised answers at the Well of Mimir.
Betrayer! Deceiver! I treated you as an honored guest, and this is how you repay me?
I saw you at the feast, Loki. Small wonder you disguised yourself after all you have done.
Someone needed to warn my people of the treachery in your heart. Suttungur, show this Aesir how the Jotnar deal with thieves.
Come! Embrace your death!
You're not going anywhere, Bobby.
Deceiver! False tongue! Dishonorable trickster! To suffer one such as you. Your bones will splinter beneath my boots. You will gamble with uncountable lives. Harvey! The Betrayer!
I saw you at the...
Sutungor, show this Aesir how the Jotnar deal with thieves.
Come, embrace your death!
You're not going anywhere, Harvey.
What have you done with my daughter?
Thank you.
daughter!
Thankful it was me who took your mead and not Loki. What I do for the safety of the Aesir and Vanir.
You will change countless fates, Harvey, but not your own.
We will see. Hidekin sent to find her at Mimir's well. I will deal with this venomous trickster another day.
Ancient and abandoned. The ice has gnawed it well.